This is Shauna's Skyrim commentary.
640 by 480. I thought I'd give it a try. What is that, 4x3 aspect ratio? I'm talking about me, not my Skyrim. Skyrim I have at a comfy 12%. It's either 12 or 13% letterbox. Trying to get that 65mm aspect ratio going on in my game. More cinematic. My Skyrim videos are more annoying to the normies out there that prefer full screen. The same people that film their videos with their phone upright. You know what I'm talking about. Those people.
A wise decision.
They hate letterbox.
Not all have such an opportunity.
But then they have no issue with watching widescreen video sideways.
I want nothing. A simple merchant dealing in all manner of wares. But why we speak is not a matter of profession, is it? I possess the book that you requested. It took considerable means to acquire, given the nature of its material.
Quit pushing me. I'll kill you!
There is no mistake, Sarah. It is you to whom this book is due. What you choose to do with it, and its contents, is your decision. A merchant merely exchanges items from one to the other.
You know, I don't even remember the strange book.
There is nothing to explain, traveler. The die is cast, and the pieces begin to fall into place. If it be answers you seek, then look within its pages. Payment for such a thing has already been honored. Its purpose shall be next. Farewell.
So he's an NPC from Mythos, and it was suggested that I install Mythos if I'm going to be playing Redux. It adds two NPCs into the game. And I guess these two NPCs are supposed to be epic? So we shall see. Is that the book I got? What did he give me? Find this Quintin, whatever. Okay, did I do that? I don't remember. That's sad if I've done this quest and I don't remember recording it. Oh my goodness, it's a long... I should read this. I'll read it later when I watch the video. I didn't read it when I was... To be honest, I didn't read the book when I was recording this. I was just kind of like pausing so I could read it later. Or you, the viewer, can read if I just shut up and let you read it. That's what I'll do. I'll wait. I'll yap when you guys are done reading the book. You got a minute left to go. Okay, these things always end with, oh, and she's extremely dangerous. Okay. Isn't all NPCs that you download the same way? Right. I couldn't read it because I'm looking at a thumbnail of this video stream, so. But I promise I will read it when I watch this video. To see how well it uploaded to YouTube. I always re-watch the video I upload to YouTube just to make sure there's no crazy stuff I forgot to cut out.
Heard they're forming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Really? You started that quest for me? Thank you. Thank you very much. So I'm guessing the orc guy left. He was probably over at the blacksmith waiting for me to tell me this great news about the Dawn Guard. Yeah, he's already gone. He left. He went home. Some guard spoiled his thing. It happens. I wasn't paying attention. I accidentally talked to a guard for some reason. There's a mod you can download so that guards will not spoil the quest for you. I should have put that little thing in it, but I don't want to use up an ESP slot just for that. Anyway, I need Preventus to pay me for a bounty, I think. Let's see if I can go in here without starting the main quest. I want to say this is my first time coming in here with this playthrough. I'm level 10 already. I don't think I get Lydia though, because I haven't done the main quest, so no Lydia as a reward.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
Oh great, there's vampires now.
Mm-hmm.
I was just told a minute ago the Dawn Guard's reforming and now there's already vampires attacking Whiterun.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Anyway, they're sort of standing around like crazy people because they want to say something about a dragon attack in Helgen, but they can't. And if I talk to the Jarl, he's going to say something about dragons, so I'm not going to talk to the Jarl. I'm not doing the main quest for a while. Now I gotta run around. Oh, the cow's doing something crazy there. That means something came into town and scared the animals. So anyone dead? Any dead people? Any vampires running around? Yes, no. Probably outside there's vampires. I'm not hearing anyone screaming right now.
They can barely tolerate our presence.
Getting tired of hanging around talking all day.
All right then.
So I've got. He won't give me a work to do, so I'm guessing I have to talk to somebody to let them know I'm back from doing work for them. Or they're waiting for me to do work for them. Where is everybody? It probably would have helped to have the journal turned on so I can see where the companions are so I can ask them for work. Oh, they're still sleeping? Is that what's going on?
Be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
I guess they're outside. Anyway, so I got Mickey with me because she heals during combat. She heals all the things. Where's Vilkas or somebody? There we go. Now I can find somebody. Oh, there's someone in the front yard, it looks like. Two people in the front yard, maybe?
Getting tired of hanging around talking all. We've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here in Whiterun Hold. I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission.
Didn't I already do this?
I don't want to hear about a killing, understand? Try not to get carried away.
I just did a quest like this. Hamder?
Let me show you the power of Talos Stormbound.
He's one of the traveling merchants. He's gonna be out and about.
All crafted by the great Aorlan, Aemain himself.
Divine smile on your friend. I can teach you a few things.
Oh no! I had enough money to buy a...
Until next time.
I had enough money to buy a horse. Why did I do that? Now I'm poor. Now I'm poor again. I'm better skilled, but I'm now... I'm in the poorhouse now, but I'm better skilled. Maybe this person here has 1,000 gold. I can sell them my jewelry and get 1,000 gold. I could have bought a horse. Well, by the end of this episode, I think I have a horse. So somehow between now and the end of this video, I'll get 1,000 gold. But earlier today, I got to do a video about board gaming. I haven't done a board game video forever. It's one of my neglected hobbies. I don't play board games very often. So I don't have very many videos of those. I tend to have videos about things that I do. I wish I could... I got 20 or 30 board games. I wish I could play one of them. For some reason, the merchants always hang out by this rock here. And this time... What's going on? I guess they haven't made it to the rock yet. Okay, there's two of the peoples. Uh-oh. Don't kill my merchant before I even get there. But usually the merchants hang out on this road because they're stuck, because the nav mesh in my game is broke. So they can't figure out how to get to Whiterun from here. What were you guys fighting? Oop. There we go.
Need something?
You can't scare me into submission. Let's go.
Come on, let's see what you've made of.
Do something. Get her. Don't let her get away with this.
Well, this guy's pretty tough.
Nothing.
Come on, she's not so tough.
I'm using Sex Lab Defeat, so it takes longer for NPCs to get up when they're bleeding out. Now, the reason why they take longer to get up,
you're tougher than you look.
It's because I'll
be fair and square.
I have more time to tie him up.
Fine, I'll take care of it. Just please leave me alone.
If I didn't have Defeat installed, I think they would just get up right away after I knock him down. Looks like they stripped him. Whoever it was they murdered, looks like they stripped him. That's what merchants do. That's how merchants get their stuff to sell me. I'm guessing.
Good morning.
Another merchant.
Take a look.
And let's see. I might be able to get... Can I get 1,000 gold from this person?
Then
I just need 200 more gold.
Are you finished?
Yes.
Ogling the grotesque. I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
I can go. There might be a caravan I can sell stuff to, and then I can get another 200 gold from them. Oh, you were invisible for a while there.
Yes.
Who's that?
All right then. All right then.
I don't know why they stand here, and then when I nudge them, they go stand by the horse. Oh, good, there are merchants here. Yay! Yeah, Pilgrim keeps getting an update because somebody's updating the SE version, so then somebody updates the
perhaps you have encountered Madran or
the
Kai,
port to LE.
To me and take a look.
So every few weeks I'm downloading an update, which is cool. So in theory my game works almost the same as the SE version. Because I try to use LE mods that have been ported from SE. Okay, now I can buy a horse.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
My plan back in the day was to make my LE and my SE Skyrims pretty much the same mod-wise. So whichever version of Skyrim I was playing, I could be doing the same kind of stuff because I would have the same kind of mods installed. That worked up to a point, and then Bethesda updated Skyrim SE and it broke everything. And I got tired of repatching and patching stuff to get it to work with the new SE, so I just abandoned it entirely, put all my modding efforts into LE instead. I don't even know if Steam sells LE anymore, or if you can only buy SE.